I don't got no intro, so fuck it, this the intro. Y'all, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're going to be checking out Chris Brown Sleep at Night audio. I don't remember the last time I've actually heard a Chris Brown song. It's been a while, right? And there's nothing against him. I fuck with Chris Brown. I enjoy his music. And, you know, he's really talented. He can dance and all of that. Like, he can sing, he can dance. It's Chris Brown, right? I fuck with Chris Brown. He just has not been putting out music, or I've not been aware, at least, of some of the newer music Chris Brown has been making. But apparently, this is from a new album. He has a new album out. And then I'm assuming this is from that new album. A couple of you guys said I should check it out. So today we're going to be checking out Chris Brown. And if you want me to check out any other songs from that album, let me know in the comment section. And yeah, I'm not going to hold y'all up no more. Like, share, subscribe if you're new. Like I said, you want me Chris Brown, comment it down. With that being said, let's get straight to it. Sleep at Night. Talk to me.
Okay.
Okay.
I ain't been shit, but that's your perspective. Oh, yeah. And we know perspective's subjective. Oh, I don't blame you, baby.
Okay.
You lied. You told me.
Come on. Baby. Come on, have some fun with it. I'm finna say, come on, have some fun with it. When I first impression, I'm like, all right, this is Chris Brown, right? Like, this is what I expect from Chris Brown. Like, it sound good. It's Chris Brown. Like, I want to, come on, put some spice on it, though. Like, spice it up a little bit. Stop playing.
Don't blame you, baby.
Yeah.
You lie.
Come on, spice that shit up.
Baby.
Yeah.
That's okay, because you gotta do what you want to do. Play it how you want to move, how you want to move.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Guess you gotta do whatever helps you sleep at night.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Hold on. Chris Breezy. That's what I'm talking about, Breezy. That's what I'm talking about. Spice it up, man. We know you can sing. Stop playing. Hit
okay.
It falsetto. Come on.
Guess you gotta do whatever helps you sleep at night.
Damn.
Hope you're comfortable like.
I like the lyrics too. He said, I hope you're comfortable laying your head down on your pride. Yes, ma'am. Come on.
Hope you're comfortable laying your head down on your pride.
Come on.
Holding on a lonely ego if they bend the lies. But whatever helps you sleep at night.
I like the fact that I'm not good with like singing vocabulary, but he's like using his normal voice, but then he hitting that high. I know that's a falsetto. He's going back and forth though, like seamlessly. I'm loving it.
For whatever helps you sleep at night.
Come on. Yeah, he done seasoned it up now. Come on. Let it marinate. Come on.
Off with your inside. Be the Betty doing the most.
Okay.
Need to call the Holy Ghost.
Come on.
So you can find a healthy way to cope. Oh,
we both. See, he said you need to find a Holy Ghost so you can find a healthy way to cope. I like that right now.
Holy Ghost.
So you can find a healthy way to cope. Come on.
We both out here living different lives. Why are you still trying to be part of mine? After 7 months of no reply. Bound to make me show that other side.
Oh boy, after 7 months of no replies, you gonna make me show that other side. Hold on.
Why are you still trying to be part of mine?
Damn.
After 7 months with no replies,
you do me show my other side. Yeah.
Dude.
Damn.
Dude.
Come on. Ooh. Oh, I like that. Hold on, hold on. Damn. Come on. Come on. Yes, sir. Go to sleep, baby. Yeah. What you gotta do is do what's right for you and me, baby. Do what's right for you, baby. You gotta be missing me, baby. Ooh, wee. Come on, come on. Yeah. Beautiful. Come on. Oh, I got chills about that. Oh my God. Oh my God. That was beautiful. Fantastic. It's Chris Breezy, you know what I'm saying? This is what I expect. This is the caliber of music I expect. You know what I mean? He's great. It's great. Listen, like I said, if you want more Chris Brown, let me know in the comment section. I have nothing against him. I enjoy his music. I just, like I said, I haven't heard anything in a while. Put me on some new shit or your favorite song from the newest album, maybe. Comment it down below, man. This was dope. I enjoyed it thoroughly. I love how much fun it seemed like he had with this. That falsetto is crazy, my boy. I ain't gonna lie. That falsetto is crazy. I'm glad you like spice it up a little bit, because at first I'm like, all right, just a little bit. It's just, you know what I'm saying, whatever. It's pretty normal, pretty average shit. You feel me? But nah, he spiced it up. And now this shit a gem for sure. If you enjoyed it, like, share, subscribe. Like I said, if you want more Chris Brown, tell me what song specifically. I got you. I'm going to catch you on the next video. Peace out.